Okay,
that's
my second largemouth bass, and he's a beauty.
Needed a bit of help on that one there.
Yeah.
For the record.